what is EDC? EDC is endocrine disrupting chemicals. What are endocrines for that aspect? Means there is certain amount of hormones which are being produced by one of the organ. They act in the different organs on the body giving the final effect. Means if you take it like from the pancreas, we have insulin which is being produced, or from the thyroid gland, you have thyroxine which is produced, which act on every tissue on the other organs of the body. So it is a hormone which is being produced from one organ and acting on the other organs. So this is the endocrine. So for the well-being of the human, for absolutely normal growth or functioning of anything, we need a perfectly working milieu of endocrine system. So endocrine disrupting chemicals means what? The word itself will say that it is disrupting the endocrines which are supposed to be functioning in a normal way. So what is this? These are the chemicals or ionizing radiations or the environmental pollutions which can act on them and disrupt the way they function. So it can be the diosgenes, dioxins, or the PCBs, that is polychlorinated biphenyls, which can be produced out of the poultry, or it can be from the fish, it can come from anything what we are eating, or the plastics or the chemical factories if they are not properly condoned. So all these pollutants and irritants will act on the endocrine system, and they either stop them from functioning the way they do by acting on the receptors or acting on the production of it. That is the reason why we are seeing a spurt of diseases in the thyroid and diabetes, and even the gynecological diseases like PCOS and endometriosis. So we need to get up, think about it, take care of our pollution, take care of our environmental hazards, and also the plastics which we are using.